咁今日我哋嚟到香港最大嘅 music festival， 亦都系我哋今年最大嘅一个 event。我哋做咗几个星期开始谂点样用 Google AdWords 帮佢做 planning。咁啊，大家一齐喺现场睇下个成果系点样啦。咁我哋之前几个星期嘅 ad campaign 其实帮我哋 build 咗 brand awareness 啦。咁今次想 focus 上做翻多啲 customer loyalty 嘅 building 嘅。咁我哋喺 AdWords Help Center 度咧，就发现咗原来有 remarketing 呢个 function 嘅。咁希望可以帮我哋 bring back 翻之前 Food Festival 嗰啲客。Google remarketing 嘅时候咧，就有啲困难啦。咁于是打翻上去俾 Google Online Specialist 去揾佢哋帮手。咁佢哋除咗教我点样 set up 翻之外啦，就 explain 俾我听，原来 Google remarketing 咧系会 track 翻以前上过你 website 嘅人嘅 cookie。咁 Google 嘅 Online Specialist 都好 nice 啦，嗰个 guest 之后打翻咗一个零嘅 follow up，make sure 所有都 OK 啊。咁而且仲 introduce 咗呢个 Google AdWords Community 俾我。嗰度咧就見到好多其他 advertisers 啊嘅 user experience 同埋 best practices 咯。係，咁今日真係好多 returning customers 啊！咁啊，因為我哋用 Google AdWords 去 launch 我哋 Office Delivery 系統，大咗好多。咁希望其他商家可以試下用 Google AdWords。Good luck。